After South Carolina, the campaign comes here to Florida. Governor Rick Scott believes Jacksonville will play a major role. Republican candidates will debate here in town at the end of the month, just days before we go to the polls. The governor told our political reporter Ken Justice he thinks jobs will be the main topic.
I think it'll come down to who's got the right plan for job creation. It's the biggest issue we have in the country. And so whatever candidates are left after South Carolina, I think they're going to have to sell jobs.